CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Analysis complete.
That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he receives special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too. The CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning. If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention. Is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. That prisoner you extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Caution, rain approaching.
Stop!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Made up a story with the others. You British are all liars. We know how much the Afrikaners suffered because of you and before the war.
That wasn't me.
They said it was not you.
But it was you that us verraaid.
But it was you that betrayed us.
It wasn't me. It was the Viscount.
Godog. As he niks weet, is ons seker klaar.
So, our rescue target was behind some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament. But still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up.
boy.
Analysis complete. Arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets. What looks like the target?
Has been updated. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Oh.
Please leave the support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone. By chopper or by land. It's your choice. We can sure use that interpreter too. Think you can extract him?
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Updated.
boss. One of the other British prisoners filled us in about the Viscount. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch. He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government UNITA rebels to the state-backed MPLA. He hid this from the Afrikaners, but once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off. The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him. I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why?